Attention students, Jerome Bennett, please report to the gym.
I think I did this one. I think we did this. To do this. Hi.
Yo.
How's it going?
It's going good. Been listening to dad jokes. I've been dying.
That's always fun.
Yeah. I'm also happy knowing burned down Minneapolis. I'm happy.
Well, sure. We don't want cities getting burned.
All the place you want
well,
to burn.
Well, I don't know.
DC, let this let it slide.
Here comes Zane.
It took a whole year for this to happen. I don't know if I can just kind of let it slide. You know what I mean? Like, that's ridiculous. Really, truly, and honestly. I don't know. I'm not even going to sit here and pretend like a year, really?
No.
I mean, it'd been something different. And he was like, oh, if he actually like got up and was like, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, my God. But he didn't. He just sat there. Like, what are we supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with that? You just expect me to just let that go. Like, I'm not letting that go. That was ridiculous. And it was stupid. And it shouldn't have taken a whole year for that to happen. Because we all know what happened. We all saw it. It was on video. There was 8 minutes of evidence. I'm not trying to let none of that go. That was ridiculous. So goofy. The goofiest thing I have ever experienced in my life. Ever.
Yeah, I think it's
I don't care.
Like that we're shocked at the verdict, you know?
Yeah.
Like grateful for it, but shocked.
All I was just worrying about, like, how many dumb idiots are gonna say, like, if this doesn't go the way we want, we're gonna burn down Minneapolis. Like, how many people are gonna say that?
Yes. I will wholeheartedly agree with that. I wholeheartedly agree with that. There's just no way. And then they just they haven't passed yet, but they're trying to pass a bill that if you are a part of a protest and you commit some sort of crime at said protest, whether it be like, I don't know, vandalism or something, I don't know, something crazy, that you can't get you're not allowed to get your food stamps, you're not allowed to get something like within taxes or whatever. Like they're doing the most, and it doesn't make sense right now. Just say that you're wrong and we can let it all go. But the fact that they're just doing stuff to penalize people is ridiculous. So I don't know, kind of missing the point of Minneapolis at this point. It shouldn't. I don't know.
So wait, you're saying we can go out and like burn down Charleston and not get punished? Is that your logic?
I'm saying
that's ridiculous. You can't just go burn down a city and be like, "Ooh, I'm not gonna get in trouble for anything."
No, I'm saying that they should not take away food from people if they do commit a crime. That's not how that works. They're telling people that if you commit a crime during a protest, you're not allowed to get your food stamps anymore. And that is most people in Minneapolis, that is their only way of getting food. That is their only way of getting some sort of way to live. So yeah, I'm a little upset by that, James. Okay, yes, you will get in trouble if you burn down a city. That's goofy. However, I don't think they should just be doing extreme stuff like that. I feel like they should just take people to jail for committing crimes like a normal person would.
Just so they can bail out the same day and go do the same thing the next day.
For no certain reason. That's all I'm saying. That is all
DC, think about it. What the best way to stop someone from doing the same thing? You make the crime really big or make a punishment
exactly.
Really big.
Okay. Let's use your logic here, though. No.
Let's not talk about it anymore.
Those of you who need to stay, I have sent you a chat, and if I didn't send you a chat, then you do not need to stay. And if you're going to continue this conversation, you should probably move it to a different Zoom so that y'all can talk freely and so that you're not distracting the people who have work to do.
Hey, CC,
have a good day, Miss McClellan.
You too, James. See ya.
All right. Hey, CC, you want to keep talking about that? Just send me an email.
She's not here anymore.
Oh, well, whatever.
All right, that's the bell. So y'all try to get those turned in. You can still get most of the credit on them if you turn them in today. So get them submitted as soon as possible, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.